There are 10 types of people in the world. Those who understand binary and those who don't.
Okay, it doesn't really work when it's said, but written down, the joke kind of holds, because if I do a 1 and then a 0, that looks like the number 10, because you expect it to be a normal base 10 number. However, if this is in binary, then this is our units column, that's our 2's column, and so this actually equals 2 in base 10. And so you expect it to be 10, but it's not, it's 2, and that's the joke. There are actually 2 types of people, those who knew this was binary and those who didn't.
There are 10 types of people in the world. Those who understand binary, those who don't, and those who didn't expect this joke to be in base 3.
Okay, no, good point, because I guess you... Okay, so it depends on the base. So if you've got 1, 0, but this time it's in base 3, then now you've got a units column and then a 3's column and then 9's and so on. And so that in normal would numbers would be 3 in base 10. And so the same 1 and 0 in a different base mean 3, hence the 3 categories.
There are 10 types of people in the world. Those who understand binary, those who don't, and those...
Look, you can generalize it to any base, okay? It's 1, 0 in base B is going to equal B in base 10, okay? So just, I mean, you can do, I mean, you can, there's an infinite set of these jokes. Cut it up.
There are 10 types of people in the world. Those who understand hexadecimal, and F the rest.
Okay, I give it to you. That one is actually quite funny, because now in hexadecimal, which is base 16, 1, 0 in base 16 still does mean there are 16 types of people. And so there's the one category of people who understand hexadecimal, base 16. But then the remaining 15 in hexadecimal, 15 is just the letter F. And so when they say F the rest, they're saying 15 are the rest. Or I guess the joke is the double meaning, where if you just say F in a sentence, it means you're implying fools. You're saying they're very foolish, all the people who don't understand hexadecimal.
Why do mathematicians confuse Halloween and Christmas? Because Oct 31 equals Dec 25.
Okay, so the joke here is that Oct 31 equals Dec 25, and the surface reading is that this stands for October, and this stands for December, but it doesn't. Oct can stand for the eighth thing, because October is the eighth month in the... It was until Julius Caesar messed with it, and Dec used to be the 10th month, blah, blah, blah. So anyway, instead of using these as months, you can use Oct to mean base 8. So instead of 31 being in our normal base 10 setup, if we put it into base 8, you have a units column, you have an eighths column, and so you've now got one unit and 3/8. And 3/8 is 24 plus a single unit equals 24. And so 3/1 in base 8 equals 2/5 in base 10, which is why one equals the other and why a mathematician would confuse them.
This video was supported by audible.com, and if you'd like to download one of their 100,000 titles for free, go to audible.com/numberphile. I actually sampled the product myself in the last few weeks. I downloaded a couple of mountaineering books while I was holidaying in Nepal. I love books about mountains. These are the two I chose. They were both excellent. And it was actually really good fun to be walking through the mountains while listening to the book, having it sort of inside my head. So I recommend those two as possible ones when you download your free one. That's audible.com/numberphile, and thanks to them for supporting our videos.